should have a place of his own, where he goes to think, to know himself as he really is. It could be a place such as this, or simply a corner of his soul where he can listen to voices that speak only of values that are lasting, beauties that are eternal. The Psalms, the poems written in this book by men like us, are as timely today as they were when first heard over 2,000 years ago.
As the deer longs for the running waters, my soul longs, O God, for you. I recall pouring out my soul within me, how I used to walk in the great procession leading to the house of God, among the shouts of joy and praise and crowds keeping the feast day. Why are you sad, my soul, sighing within me? Deep, call out to deep in the roar of your cataracts. All your surges have passed over me, all your waves. My very bones feel the blow as my enemies mock me, as daily I am taunted. Where is your God? Why are you sad, my soul, sighing within me? Hope in God, for I shall yet praise him again. He who saves me from shame, my own God.